for Duncan, now Dylan Penn. And on the kick out for Sullivan, triggers a three ball, rattles it home. Sullivan on the run in transition, lays it off for Duncan, back to Finn, fires a three, that's good. Rebound for Cam Gibson.
Looks like he got hit for sure.
Gibson to Verretto, who lays it up and in, and a timeout being called.
Need to get a stop here.
Duncan on the kick out, Dylan Penn for three, that's good. And now Morris, Blunt. Fires a three. That's good.
And Sullivan comes flying in to get that rebound.
Long jumper. Finn Sullivan's good. Deloney driving. Pulls out in the corner. Matt Verretto for three. It's good. Deloney for Gibson. Puts it on the deck with the left. Inside, Robin Duncan finishes. Finn Sullivan, speaking of great offense. Wow. Another three. Digs in and gets a steal. Duncan driving baseline, good in the foul. Finds Finn Sullivan, puts it on the deck, gets in the key, kicks out. Verretto checks his feet, fires a three, and knocks it down. Sullivan drives right through the screen, fakes like he's going into the corner with the pass and lays it in.
On the floor.
Terrific pass by Penn on the inside. Now Penn looking for his own offense. He's able to rattle one home. Hammond, step back jumper from three, that's good.
Across the way, it ended up like in section six.
What a pass by Duncan to Finn Sullivan. And driving left, kicks into the corner. TJ Hurley counted. The start for Finn Sullivan from 3-point range. Aaron Deloney, catch and release, bang. Duncan calls out the play as he comes across midcourt. Gets a screen from Verretto, hesitates, spins to the right, up, under move, got grabbed, got the bucket, got the foul. Catamounts win this one 93-81 behind Finn Sullivan's 25 and Dylan Penn's 20.